everybody, and welcome back to part 4 of Angel Beats First Beat, the English version. Where we last left off, we had our lunch. We then went to have a second conversation with Iwasawa, and then we went to have another meeting with Yuri and the rest of the Battlefront members to discuss our next operation, which was descend to the guild. And as we went through the entire operation, we had to go through like a series of endless booby traps that were set out for Angel, because apparently Angel had already descended into the guild herself. And in between going through all the booby traps and going to the guild, Yuri told us her tragic story of how she lost all three of her siblings when three burglars came to her house one day when she was still alive. She told us how she had 10 minutes to find something very valuable. She was told she had like 10 minutes to find money that would satisfy the burglars. Every 10 minutes she did not find what they wanted, they would take the life of one of her siblings. And sadly, Yuri was not able to find anything valuable that the burglars wanted. And she lost all three of her siblings. Then after learning Yuri's history, we descended to the very depths of the guild, where we had where Yuri made the decision to blow everything to hell. And amidst all the guild members deciding to get everything prepared to blow everything up, Yuri had encountered an Angel, and she had engaged in a fight with her, which was needed in order to buy time for the guild. And after the explosion was a success, the guild members retreated to where the original guild was and started to rebuild from there. And after all that was said and done, the Battlefront members that had lost their lives due to all the traps that were set out before, they regrouped with Otanashi and Nagiri, restocked on their ammo, and they all left the guild for the night to crash. And now we are finally on day 3. So, without further delays, let's get back into it. I bolted awake.
You, okita ka?
I inspected my body. Was still wearing my school uniform, and nothing seemed to be out of place. I felt around, you know, down there too. And nothing seemed wrong in that area either. Nothing. I'm just a bit relieved you didn't do anything to me overnight. Even though you're gay and all. You never know, as Yuri would say. He denied it desperately, but I just couldn't believe him. But still, last night I'd only once taken a step towards accepting the fact that I'm really a member of this Afterlife Battlefront organization. It sort of feels like no number of extra lives could be enough. Right. I tried climbing out of bed, and backwards, my legs had reverted back to their proper positions. Hina searched around in his pockets. A rice bowl? First thing in the mornings? Heavy. Right. He rifled through the pocket once more.
Doriyaka.
Looks like you're another heavy breakfast sub boat too, huh?
Ah, random da kara, koi koto mo aru sa.
We turned in our tickets at the counter, got back at the ticket stubs and lined up at the pickout window.
Oi, Doriya.
I saw him at his meal and was stunned. It was one of those tiny side menu style mini pilafs. At that size, it'd be a perfectly suitable breakfast.
Oi, misokatsu-don. Yoku asa kara konna no tabereru wa ne. Service de gohan mo omori ni shite oita wa.
Extra rice, extra large rice as a bonus? She passed me a tray, upon which loomed a bowl containing a veritable mountain of rice, cabbage, and miso of pork cutlet. At that size, I was worried it'd topple over on the way up to the table. I could tell it was going to be a heavy meal, in a literal sense just by picking up the tray.
Oh, どうした? あそこ空席があるから行くぞ!
Right. Giving the miso cutlet a try, it was sweet, strongly flavored, and entirely unsuitable for breakfast.
どうだ? 八丁味噌をベース、隠し味に砂糖! それこそが本場の味だ!
Yeah, I guess.
なんだよ、結構な値段のメニューなのに。
No, I mean, it's tasty.
こんな取ってつけたように言われてもな。
Hinata finished his mini pilaf quickly and sat around drinking tea. I felt like I was the only one eating alone in the classroom at lunchtime while everyone else was playing outside. With my morning routine finished, I returned to my room where Hinata called out to me.
さて、今日はおとなし君はどうすんの?
I'm gonna go on my own. I think I'll try looking around on my own for a bit. I split up with Hinata and went out to walk around the school grounds on my own. And also, the reason why I decided to record this brand new part earlier than I would have expected is because today is actually a grand day. Today is actually the day of one of my coworkers' baby showers. I mean, today is the baby shower of one of my coworkers from my very first job. She and her future husband are going to be having their first daughter in August, and their because their baby shower is today, I wanted to go ahead and record this episode in celebration for their special day. And what's also super exciting about today's baby shower is that I'm actually going to be the one who will be bringing the cake to them. So yeah, that's very exciting. But enough about my real world life. Let's get back into Angel Beats and go talk to Iwasawa. Hey!
またお前か.
Am I getting in the way?
いや、興味深い話をしてくれるなら、ぜひ聞きたい。
Alright, let's see what you'd like to hear about. Biology, something adult, suicide, medicine, bodily functions, or plants. Maybe you'd like to know about plants. Do you like pretty colorful flowers?
いや、特に意識したことはないけど。
I see. Well, that's fine. See, a flower's beautifully colored. You see, when a flower's beautifully colored, that means it's searching for a mate.
Bonkatsu?
Basically, the bright colors are for attracting bees and whatnot to carry the flower's pollen and help it reproduce. And on the other hand, plants with more subdued colorations, like cedar trees that spread their pollen and reproduce using the wind. They may all be plants, but their means of breeding are totally different. If she managed to link up my conversation topic to her very brain, pretty sure that means that she has took quite an interesting interest in it. That made me a little happy. I left the room in a cheery mood. Oh, Angel. I heard a voice and turned around to find Angel behind me. I was a little bit worried about what became of her last night. But as one might expect of an angel, she seemed just fine. Well, nobody can die in this world. An angel has her superhuman powers on top of that. I guess it's pretty obvious that she'd be okay. But a small part of me was still relieved. Are you feeling okay?
なぜそんなことを聞くの?この世界ではみんな元気よ。
Yeah. That's right. I was asking about yesterday, actually. Does stuff like that happen to her on an everyday basis when she fights them with the Malfons?
で、授業は?
Well, I took a class with her last time.I don't see any reason not to take class with her again. I decided to do as Angel said and try taking the lesson. Yeah, okay. I'll take the class. Why are you getting surprised? You're the one who suggested it.
3S の人たちで、こんな素直な人は初めてだわ。あなた、す。
Should I take that as a compliment?
かなり感心してるわ。授業、ぜひ堪能していって。
Aw, she's smiling again. I'm not so sure I'd go that far. The class was boring as hell. I mean, I already knew everything that was being taught. Am I actually pretty smart or something? I couldn't even remember that much about myself.The lesson ended. Once again, I'd gone through class without disappearing. Yuri warned me not to even pretend to be a model student, so that must mean that somebody's disappeared while doing that before. There's no telling when I might disappear. I wandered around in some pretty dangerous territory. I'm wandering around in some pretty dangerous territory, aren't I? What is it I'm hoping to gain from this?A chance to talk with Angel. I approached Angel's desk once again. Alright, let's ask her something about this world. You've met God, right? What are they like?
会ったことない。
You haven't? I mean, I guess you could, if you could meet them here.Yuri and the others would have beaten the crap out of him by now. In the first place, God might even be something totally not humanoid, unlike what we'd all imagine them.
例えば?
Such as, let's see, like, a concept?
概念?
In other words, a more metaphysical sort of being.
形而上?
Like, an incorporeal entity.
生き死体?生き馬の目を抜く的な?
I'm starting to think this girl might be a bit of a moron. No, no, like, a being that you can't see, but might be wandering around you at any moment.
幽霊?
Well, something like that.But I'm positive God exists. This world's been so carefully put together, after all. It's very definitely a difference from the real world. You can get fatally injured, and you'll be fully recovered by the next morning. Psychologically speaking, that's just absurd. It's just way too contrived. So then, why would it be that way? It's because somebody designed this world to work like that. And that someone, of course, is God. That's why I believe they exist.
So... Nara, sore de iin janai?
I know, right?
Chinami ni, hanashi no hanbun mo rikai dekinakatta wa.
Yeah, she's probably a bit of a moron after all.
I'm gonna go see if I can talk to Hisako. I faintly heard a sound leaking into the hallway. Peeking through the window, I saw Hisako practicing guitar alone. I tapped on the glass. She stopped playing and came to open the door. Hey! I greeted her.
Antaka, yakeni Iwasawa ni goshushin no yo janai ka?
No, that's not really it.
あいつと音楽以外の話ができるなんて尊敬するぜ。 少ない話し相手だ。 これからも頼むよ。
Got it. So am I able to talk to you?
なんだ? あんた、ナンパ師だったりするのか?
Even if that's a joke, I'd really like to believe my daddy.
まだ記憶を思い出せてなかったか。Yeah.
I'm talking to you because I'm genuinely interested in you as a person.
じゃあ、何を話せばいい? 生前の話か?
If possible.
悪いが、会っていきなり話せるようなもんじゃないんだな、それが。
Ah,そろそろ練習に戻る。じゃあな。 Hisako returns to the classroom.
時間です。本部までお願いします。
Ah! You just showed up out of nowhere!
いきなりではありません。ちゃんと歩いてきました。
Did you now?
I guess you might just be really good at not being noticed.
はい。特に何もありません。以上です。よし、じゃあ解散。とはいかないのよ、本日は。そうでした。
Why is that guy even here in the first place, I wonder?
Nanda! Operation Hatsuka!
Tenshi Area Shinyu Saksen no Revenge wo okonau.
Are mata yaru no ka yo!
Sou da ze. Nani mo tedashi dekinakatta saksen janai ka.
They had no idea at all what they were talking about. The conversation was leaving me behind, so I tried asking. Question. I could actually ask it if we even need Takamatsu. But more appropriately, this angel area. What is it exactly?
エンシの住むエリアだよ.
The area where angels live? I'm picturing it floating up in the sky or something.
しかしその中枢はコンピューターで制御されている。Certainly
controlled by a computer? I couldn't really put a clear image on that one. So, but in any case, it sounded like a pretty crazy place.
果たして再侵入したところで何か得られるのでしょうか?
daring smile flashed across Yuri's face in response to Takamatsu's question.
前回の侵入作戦では、我々の頭脳の至らなさを露呈してしまった。けど今回は違うわ。
どう違うというのか。
何か策があるということです。
ええ。
神も仏も天使もなし。
え？
誰だ？ここに幹部は全員いるよな。
うん、シーナもいる。
浅はかだ。
ってことは。
The trap was disarmed with a clack. A conspicuously a short boy passed through the door.
ここが本部。
今回は聖戦、天才ハッカーの名を欲しいままにした彼、ハンドルネーム竹山くんを幹部に格上げ、実行犯に登用し、エリアの調査を綿密に行う。
竹山って本名じゃね？
僕のことはクライストとお呼びください。
There it is。Takeyama, nickname Christ.
かっこいいハンドルネームが台無しだ。さすがユリッペだぜ。
待てよユリッペ。こんな青病団が使い物になるってかよ。
It was certainly true that, unlike all the other members, he looked pretty scrawny.
あるわ、野田君。あなたよりはなると思うけど。
おほほほ。
That's a rough burn, Noda.
なら試してやろう。
Noda brandished his halberd towards the new guy. And you're really like this to everyone, huh? You don't have any friends, do you?
32384624399323841944392====3453　3298　4649　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283　3298　4249　0283││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││（││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││（││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││（││││││││││││││││││││││││││││││（││││││││││││││││││（││││││││││││││││││││││││││（││││││││││││││││││││（││││││││││││││││
Noda fell to the floor, clutching his head and writhing.
Masaka, enshiu ritsu da to?
It's pie.
Yamete agete! Kono hito wa aho nan da!
So, atashi tachi no jakuten wa aho na koto.
Well, at least Yuri's admitting it. The leader really shouldn't be as saying as stuff like that.
Konkai no sakusen, Takeyama-kun no motsu gijutsu de 徹底的に洗ってやる!
Hai.
皆さん、よろしくお願いします。あとは僕のことはクライストと。そのため、岩沢さん、今回の陽動はド派手にお願い。具体的には告知ライブ。な、ゲリラライブしか行ってこなかったガルデモが。そうだぜ。告知なんてすれば教師にすぐ止められるだろう。同時に、天使もその場に貼り付けにできる。
どう違う？そうかもしれないが、やり方が乱暴すぎるぜ。ガルデモを失ってもいいのかよ。あ、いや。岩沢さん、どう？私はどんなステージだって歌うよ。生前は誰も見向きもしない路上で歌い続けてた。
逆だ、逆！今回は目立ちすぎるんだよ。そうです。今のガルデモは、校内では誰もが知るビッグネームになっているんですよ。危険すぎるかと。
じゃあ、なおさらじゃない。気合い入れなさな。
She sure made that sound cool. the safest way is to, I think the safest thing to say is Iwasawa can handle it. Iwasawa can handle it.
何を根拠にですか?
I'm not sure I can call it a foundation, but I get the feeling she's the sort of person who was born to do great things.
死んでるけどな。
Oh, right. I thought I'd sounded cool for a moment there. And now I'm just blushing with embarrassment.
よし!じゃあ、2日後の1900に作戦実行!実動部隊は、竹山くんに私、日向くんに松下くんに野田くんに、おとなしくんに6名で。
ユリッペを俺は守り抜く!こいつでない!
Of course you would say that, Nona. Nona held his full arm up over his head. You sure like posing, huh? I recorded it internally.
では、解散!
I made my way to the cafeteria for dinner. Hinata ended up treating me again.
お前の今日の夕飯はこれだ。
He pulled up a meal ticket from his pocket.
塩ラーメン。
That's it?
おっと、トッピングを希望かい。何が出るかわからないぜ。
Hinata mixed around the other tickets in his pocket as he spoke. Stop here.Nah, I'm fine with just a salt ramen.
じゃ、俺はっ
と。Once again, he plucked a ticket from his pocket.
チキン南蛮定食!
I pictured his meal, and it looked super delicious in my head. I turned my ticket at the counter, collected the ticket stud, and lined up at the pickup window.A bowl of salt-flavored ramen emerged on a tray. The broth was clear, and it looked easy on the stomach. I took it over to an empty table and sat down. A moment later, Hinata arrived with his chicken nanban set and sat down next to me. The simple odor of my ramen was completely drowned by the delectable scent of his fried chicken and the vinegary tartar sauce it was covered in.He'd received a heaping a bowl of rice, too.
いただきます!
Thanks for the food! We took up our chopsticks and began to eat. To start, I tried sampling the salt-flavored ramen broth. Whoa! It's such a light flavor! But it has such unexpected depth. Something about this flavor's really drawing me in.I slurped up some of the noodles. They were thin and wavy. The moment I took a bite, the flavor of wheat spread out through my mouth. Delicious! The word just spilled out of me.
言ったろ? ここのメニューは麻婆豆腐以外すべて当たりだってさ。
It feels like I'm learning what makes the salt-flavored ramen delicious from the very first time.
ただし、こいつも最高にうまいんだぜ!
He lifted a chunk of a chicken, absolutely loaded with a tartar sauce, up to my nose. Up near my nose. Cut it out! Seriously, you're making me depressed!
なんだ、そのテンションのだだ下がり具合は?
I ignored him. And from then on, we ate in silence.
じゃあ、風呂行くか!
You can go first.
大浴場なのになぜ避けるんだ?
I mean, you're...
重じゃねえ! 重じゃね
え! Hinata really wants to prove that he's not gay. Why'd you say it twice?
大事なことだからだよ!
You're not gonna convince me with just talk.
くっそ、わかったよ! 一人で入ってくるよ!
A sigh of relief. After Hinata was finished, I headed out for the baths. somehow was swirled out on his bed and reading the book.
Manga だけど。
I probably shouldn't follow up. Manga, huh? Not really interested. I didn't feel any need to inquire further. Kuna seems to be enthralled by his manga, and then he moves under the bed. The school announcement system played a message telling us it was lights out time. Kuna stood up and shut off the lights.
Oyasumi.
Yeah. Good night. Both had climbed into bed and fell asleep. Day 4. I woke up at the usual time. I couldn't see Hina from where I was lying, but I could hear the sound of him rustling, preparing for the day. Time to get up, I guess.
もう起きてたか?
Yeah.
よし! 顔洗って着替えて朝飯食い行こうぜ!
Sure.
さて、お前の朝食は?
He rummaged in his pocket once more.
これだ! マルゲリータピザ!
Pizza. They seriously have that in a school cafeteria?
ああ、すげえだろ。あるんだよ。
He passed me the meal ticket.
これは、ハムドッグ。
Ham and eggs? That's practically like a literal breakfast, I'm pretty sure. They're both Western dishes. Sure. But I have a feeling his is way better suited for breakfast. See, that's what I thought!
はい、マルゲリータピザ。
It's huge! It was pretty obvious that it meant to be shared between several people. Will I be able to finish it all on my own? I arrived at our table and Hina polished off his light breakfast of ham and eggs in just a couple of minutes. I, however, still had a full 2/3 of a pizza left. The first slice was delicious. But after that, the thought of every one of the remaining 7 slices would taste the same sunk of my spirits into the gutter. Not to mention, it was rapidly cooling off, so they'd actually taste worse. Hold on, I'm gonna save right here. Because I'm not sure if asking Hina for help would affect what I do in my daily life or not, but I'm hoping it won't. Alright. Hey Hina, think you could help me out with this?
じゃあ1枚だけだぞ?
Even that much was a big help. He devoured the slice. Considering how you handled that one, I bet you could go for 1 more slice, right?
朝だしもう無理だよ。
Come on, I'm begging you here!
じゃあ、今日だけだぞ。
Hey, 1 more slice for me.
この菓子はいつか返してもらわないとな。
Oh crap, I completely forgot he might be into me!
どうした?震えてねえか?
No, I'm not! Alright. Somehow I finished it off. I drank a cup of after meal of tea.
明日は作戦だが、今日はどうする?
What should I do today? Ah, yes, I can still go out on my own. It had only been a few days, but I'd done well enough on my own so far. I figured I'd keep on going without going to Hina for help. I'll go out on my own today.
おー、立派だね。もう一人で行けるって自信ついちゃったんだ。
Well, thanks for everything.
だから大したことしてねっての。まあ、頑張れ。それしか言うことはねえ。
Thanks. Iwasawa kept us from the way at the time. Am I getting in the way?
Yeah. 興味深い話をしてくれるなら、ぜひ聞きたい。
Alright. Let's see what you'd like us to hear about.Why don't we talk about medicine? I'll teach you the right way to deal with a severed finger. If you cope with it just right, it's even possible to reattach one in the best case. First off, whatever you do, don't try to wash it off. Put the finger into a clean plastic bag. It'll last for about 5 hours like that, so your best bet is to rush straight to the hospital.If getting there will take longer than that, though, you can keep it cool with ice or something. That'll keep it fresh for about twice as long. If the hospital's nearby, you should just grab it and head straight there. My explanation finished. I wait for a reaction, screaming with excitement.
This world has no hospital.
That's right!So, what could you even do then?
切断したぐらいなら、ほっときゃすぐ生えてくるか。くっつくよ。
Really? Thanks for the info. Everything ended up backwards, and she taught me something instead. I should probably just leave quietly for today.
何してるの？もうすぐ授業よ。
There she is! It's Angel!No, but I don't know where my classroom is or anything.
同じ言い訳を繰り返すのね。
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have. I might not have thought that one through.
連れて行ってあげるわ。行きましょう。
What should I do? Just go with it. Am I really gonna be okay if I keep taking classes like this?Gotcha. I'll go.
すごいわ。あな。
Seriously, stop being so surprised. Now that I think about it, I have an operation tomorrow. But in spite of that, how am I doing Angel's bidding and taking classes? Right now, I'm feeling a bit guilty towards both the Balafron and Angel simultaneously.Balafron's the only place where an amnesiac like me could belong. I'm certain of that. But then, what about Angel? The people who have come up here all lived appallingly terrible lives. After hearing about Yuri's past, there was no denying that was the truth. And in that case, there was no doubt that my past would be similarly brutal. So when I finally remember everything, it's totally possible that I'll end up like the other members and decide to get revenge on the god who forced a life like that on me. I might confront the prospect of Eraserhead head on and deny it. What sort of a presence will an angel have in my life?Considering all of that, she's a servant of God, so she's my enemy. But still, when we're sitting in class like this, she's no different from an ordinary girl. What on earth should I do? Class ended, and Angel Light came over to my desk. That's a new one. That's what I was thinking too.What's up?
授業中、顔色が悪かったわ。
Huh? She was watching me?
調子が悪い。
Hold on. Angel, I thought you said nobody gets sick here. No? You can't get sick in this world, right? See? Even Otanashi remembers what you said.
一時的ならあるわ。すぐ治るけど。
So basically you lied when you said nobody gets sick. You technically still can get sick, you just recover rather quickly. Ah. In that case, my breakfast made me sick. I felt a bit nauseous. Jeez, she really is kind. We're breaking into the private space of a girl like her? I wanted to warn her. But it comes out that I did. I might get kicked out of the top brass. I should keep quiet about it.
そんなに気分が悪いなら、医局まで案内するわ。胃薬ぐらいならすぐ処方してもらえるはず。
No, it's really not that big of a deal. I'm fine. I switched over to a more energetic mode to try and prove I was feeling fine.
本当？
Yeah, really. I've been feeling better and better throughout this conversation.
ならいいのだけど。本当に辛い時は言ってね。
Yeah. Thanks. I left the classroom.Talk to Hisako again.
また私にかよ。
Her hands that were practicing up until now stopped. Yeah, I thought it'd be nice if I could hear a little more from you, so I came by again.
あんた、バカか？
Huh? Why?
会っていきなり話せるようなもんじゃないって言ったろ。
I haven't just met this man, though.
小学生のような言い分だな。
For some reason, I find her eyes to be so derpy. It's funny. I don't have any memories, so my actions are totally plain.
なんだよ、そのプレーンって。
I don't have a firm identity.
お前の話してる意味がさっぱりわからない。それでよく岩沢と話ができるな。
Is that so, Derpy Eyes? So how about it?
空気読めよ。ここであっさり話すと思うか？
I'm gonna once againI wonder if it's saying it does with mean it. I wonder if that means I'm being either genuine or if I'm being sarcastic. Right now I'm going to choose it does, and if that turns out being a bad answer, then I'm gonna come back to that decision and choose it doesn't. It does.
あんた、全然空気読めてねえよ。
I can definitely help.
じゃあ、力になるって具体的には何をしてくれるんだい？
Counseling?
へえ、私の精神はイカれてるって？
No, you probably don't need it right now. But I thought you might one day.
さあ、どうだろうな。私はガルデモをやれてたら最高にハッピーだからな。そんなの無縁だと思うぜ。
Let's get them, I guess. I suppose that went kind of well. I think I'll eventually go back and retry that scene multiple times to see how to see all the different ways it can go.Tonight's dinner ended up being Tom Yum Curry once more.
時間です。本部までお願いします。
Ah! There you go! Showing up out of nowhere again!
だからいきなりではありません。 ちゃんと近づいてきて声をおかけしています。
But for real, is this you suddenly appearing and scaring the crap out of me thing just going to keep on going forever?
ずっとは続きません。新人の幹部には慣れてもらうまで定例会議の時に数日だけです。音無さんは記憶を失っている状態ですので、特にとのことです。それ以外の臨時招集についてはまたお声をかけに参りますが。
Right. Understood.
本日の報告を、高松君。
はい。ついに明日に控えた天使エリア侵入作戦のため、より一層訓練に励んだ一日でした。
そうか。よしよし。その調子で頑張れ。はい。
That was fast. Was there really a point in dragging all of this, dragging us all over here?
ちょっと待ってくれ。
Oh, Iwasawa's here. Iwasawa, who had been standing so quietly in the back, I hadn't even really noticed that she was there at all, spoke up suddenly. She slipped through the crowd and walked up it in front of Yuri. She was holding it in a caustic guitar.
新曲ができたから聞いてほしいんだけど。
Oh, this should be good.
おお、明日のために？ガルデモの新曲発表なんて告知したらより盛り上がるわね。ぜひ聞かせてちょうだい。
Iwasawa settled down on the sofa and began singing as she strummed her guitar. Everyone listened attentively. It's a good song. No question about it.I guess I have to check out Yuri's reaction.
Naze ballad?
Yuri instantly focused in on the song's only weak point.
Ikena.
Yodou no imi wo nasanai.
Iwasawa stared silently at Yuri for a moment.
ダメなの？
バラードはちょっとね。しんみり聞き入っちゃってたら、私たちは派手に立ち振る舞えないじゃない。
そう。じゃあ、ボツね。
She backed down astonishingly easily. She shut her guitar back into its case and left the room.I ran out of the room too.
Wait up, Iwasawa!
I called out to stop her.
What?
She listlessly turned around to face me. I thought the song was incredible.
すげえいい曲でも、陽動に使えないんじゃ意味がない。今や、ガルデモは戦線のバックアップなしには活動できない。ユリがそう判断したなら、お蔵入りなんだ。
It appealed to me perfectly. I'm positive it'd draw anyone's attention. It's just that good of a song.
そんなに気に入ったのなら、今度、あんたのためだけに歌っているよ。
Just for me? Oh, that's really sweet.
だから、あんまりユリの邪魔をするな。いつだって、あいつの判断は正しかったんだ。いいな。
I couldn't help but feel frustrated. But this wasn't the right time for a newbie like me to go out running my mouth.Sure, I'm powerless, huh? Got it.
Jenna.
Iwasawa turned away as she said goodbye, and all I could do was silently watch her go. The days of Battlefront activities were over, and we returned to the dorm.
じゃあ、風呂行くか。
Nah, you go ahead. I'll go later.
あ、なぜそこまで避けるんだ。
I'd rather not be seen naked is all. I'd rather not get seen naked is all.
お、恥ずかしいのか。
Yeah.
まあいいや、これからは誘うのはやめるよ。
That'd be great. Thanks.
なんかあるんだろうな。いいぜ、気にすんな。
I'm saved! Hinata returned to the room in his jersey, and I went out to the public bath. After we'd finished our baths, I laid down in my bed.
じゃあ、そろそろ寝るか。
Right.
おやすみ。
Yeah. Good night.A noise in the room woke me up. Hinata was changing into his school uniform. I rose up myself. Warning!
Oh, 起きたか! おはようさん! 顔洗ってこいよ!
Sure.I suddenly realized how natural this whole scene had felt to me. Even though he's gay. But actually, when I really look back on it, he'd had more than enough chances to assault me at this point if he'd really wanted to. Maybe I've been under the wrong impression this whole time. If that's true, maybe I should quit acting like such a jerk and treat him like a proper roommate.Now on, I'll try to amend our relationship. I returned to our room and changed into my uniform.
Yeah, 朝食と行きますか?
Sure. We headed over to the cafeteria. I tried using a morning set of a ticket that Hinata gave me. The set came with rice up miso soup with tofu and cabbage.And a grilled mackerel with a side of seasoned seaweed and fermented soybeans. It was a good old-fashioned Japanese breakfast in every aspect.
あれ、そんな食券あったのかよ?
As I collected my tray from the pickup window, and I asked me about it. Yeah, you gave it to me just a moment ago, didn't you? So you were not intending to give me that ticket, huh? Huh? Screw it up. It's random, isn't it?
その通り。問題ない。そういうことももちろんあるさ。
I took my tray over to a table.
いただきます。
Thanks for the food. I enjoyed my absolutely prototypical Japanese style breakfast to the fullest.Stuff like this really hits the spot for a breakfast after all, huh?
だよな。
Hinata had gotten a pork soup and a fermented soybean set. It looks pretty tasty, too. Pork soup, fermented soybeans, and rice? Talk about the perfect breakfast combo! I was a bit jealous, but I didn't say it out loud.I sucked my chopsticks into my grilled mackerel and took a bite. Holy crap, this flavor's as shocking as the first time I heard a Scatman John sing! It's just fatty enough too. It's absolutely perfect! Even though mackerel season shouldn't have even started yet.
まあ、ここのメニューは旬なんて関係なく、いつでもうまいぜ。
What an incredible cafeteria!It's in the afterlife. No, maybe it's precisely because it's the afterlife, actually. Alright. Tonight's the operation. So, I'm gonna see Iwasawa as many more times as I possibly can. Hey.
Oh.
She repeated my greeting back to me. Am I getting in the way?
Yeah. 興味深い話をしてくれるなら、ぜひ聞きたい。
Alright. Let's see what you'd like to hear. Maybe biology? How about a topic like this?So, the average person can produce over a liter of snot in a single day. Well, I said a lighter. So, it's not like all of that's come out of your nose. It gets used to protect your lungs and whatnot. So, you end up swallowing most of it. How's that for a topic? I grinned confidently.
気持ち悪いこと知りたくなかったんだから
。Yes! Did I choose a bad topic? Iwasawa wasn't even looking at me anymore. She'd gone back to her music. I think I should probably just leave for today.
何してるの?もうすぐ授業よ。
There she is! It's Angel! What should I do?Yeah, okay. I'll take the class. Seriously, you don't have to be that surprised. I spent the entire lesson thinking about Angel. It's become normal for me to fight against her with everyone else in the battlefront, but is she really our enemy? At the very least, I can't see her as a bad person. Sure, she stabbed the hell out of me at Becca when we first met.But according to Yuri, I brought that upon myself. Well, when we're in class like this, it almost feels like we could be friends. Maybe instead of talking about God and the workings of his world again today, I'll pick a totally normal topic for classmates to discuss with each other. Yuri said that she wouldn't answer questions about this world. So in that case,It'll probably be more productive to get closer to her as a classmate. If we become friends, I'll naturally end up learning more about her. I peeked over at Angel's face and watched at her as she listened to the teacher. Okay, I've resolved myself to give it a shot. The lesson ended.As usual, I stood in front of Angel's desk. What should I talk about? Yeah, that's a good place to start. If I don't ask her this, I'll never get anywhere. So, hey.
Mm-hmm.
I don't actually know your name.
Atashi? Tachibana.
And your given name?
Shita. Kanade.
Tachibana Kanade. I tried saying it. It has a beautiful ring to it. It's just like it's written. Like playing an instrument. I think it's a really nice name.
Anata wa?
She turned the question back around on me. I mean, of course she did. Otonashi.
Otonashi-kun. Ne?
I still can't remember my given name.
So いえば記憶がどうとか
Yeah, it's been almost a week now, but they still haven't come back at all.
それは大変ね。
I mean, it's not like it's causing any real problems for my current lifestyle.
そういう意味じゃなく、記憶がないまま消えるケースなんてあったかしら
Ah, that's what you meant.
もしかしたら、ないかもしれない。おとなしく、ついてきて。
With that, Tachibana stood up and left the classroom. What should I do? Is it okay for me to follow her? She paid no regard to my concern and anxiety. Totally unsurprising, of course, considering this angel I'm talking about. But maybe this will be a chance to learn a bit more about her. I mustered up my determination and followed her. She pointed to a spot right in front of the stairwell. No, hold on. Pretty sure I know what you're about to try.
私のハンドソニックでは打撃はできないから。
I visualized her smacking me upside the head with her hand Sonic up, like a stand-up comedian would smack their co-host. Yeah, that probably wouldn't give my brain much of a shock at all. But wait, regardless! She gave me a solid shove with both hands. I didn't so much fall down the stairs as to fly into the air, sailing all of the way down to the landing. I landed on my back. Hard.
Ow! 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 Ow!
ごめんなさい.
Which part are you apologizing for?
頭から落ちなかったから。
Hurt it even more! So cut it out!
でも、記憶を失ったままのあなたは、痛々しくて見ていられない。
I think watching what just happened to me would be a lot more painful than that, wouldn't it?
え?そう?
It's not like I lost my memories by hitting my head, and in the first place, getting your memories back by hitting it again only works in fiction.You actually believed it would work like that? Yeah, okay, she's definitely a moron. Well, I mean, shock therapy is a real thing, at least. But that uses electrical shocks, not physical ones.
電気ショックならいいの?
Would they have equipment like that in the school?
Guard skill, electric saber.
Wait, she actually has one of those?
わ、その痛々しさに断念したわ。
So you don't have one? You scared the crap out of me for a second.
まさか役に立つ日が来るとは思いもしなかったから。もう一度挑戦するべきかしら。そうよね。この世界に記憶喪失で来る人はたまにいるもの。でも、そういう人はだいたい1日か2日で記憶を取り戻すのに、1週間も経って戻らないって。あなた、おかしいわ。
You're not much of a menacing words, are you?
最初に説明したように、この世界では誰も病まない。
But you said yesterday that people do get rather ill, but they recover quickly.
致命傷を負っても、一日か二日あれば治る。そんな中、一週間も記憶喪失でいられるなんて。だって、それは今もなお病んでいるということじゃない。
It's probably just taking a bit longer than usual.In any case, please forget about the whole shock therapy thing.
Electric saber はいいの?
Strangely enough, I can pretty much imagine what it is from just the name. And I'm good.
そう。じゃあ、あなたの記憶が取り戻せる方法、考えておくわ。
She spun around and returned to the classroom. Leaving me sprawled out on the landing, that is.Finished lunch and wandered aimlessly around the school. The operation is later tonight, so what should I do until then? Alright, just to be safe, I'm going to save Anya's. I'm going to save on a separate file. Because I would eventually like to go back here and, If it turns out I do not get the results that I want for what's about to happen later tonight, I will come back into this save file and choose a different topic that to help Iwasawa be interested in what I have to tell her. So for now, let's go see Iwasawa one more time.
よくまあここまで熱心に通い続けられるな。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地にかよ。こんな音楽基地
Alright, let's save again. I really do want to save. I think you're charming as a woman.
こんな音楽基地がいいのかい?
I mean, even when you're just standing still, you're incredibly picturesque. You're incredibly picturesque.
神はどうあれ? 見た目はイケてるってことか?
No, I'm interested in what's inside too. Wow. Talk about an unconvincingly follow.
Should I go see him or something?
Oh, in that case. To scarf a bunch of food down. That phenomenon is linked to obesity, by the way. On top of that, the faster people eat, the more likely they are to overeat before they realize that they're full. Those encephalins I mentioned earlier peak right around when you start eating, so it's super important to take your time and not be carried away by them.
いや、そもそも食べることに興味はないから、あんたが心配するような肥満にはならないよ。I guess
that topic was a mess. Alright. Let's try that again. Oh, in that case. Bodily functions? Ever wonder what happens to a fart when you hold it in?
待てよ。鼻水に続いて今度はおならか?
Yeah.
だからそんな話を聞くのはごめんだ。
Damn it. again. Take three. Oh, in that case. Suicide is rather depressing. Did you know you can kill yourself by hanging? Even if both your feet are on the ground?
Yeah.
The weight of your upper body is more than enough to do the job. A relatively short girl could probably even get it done by tying the rope to a doorknob. It's relatively painless, as long as you cut off both the vertebral and carotid arteries at once. Your brain will be deprived of oxygen, and you'll pass out really quickly. It takes a bit longer to actually die, of course, but since it doesn't have the whole gruesome image of a body swinging around from the ceiling, it's become pretty popular. Means of suicide among the younger people. If you're gonna die, it's a method I'd recommend. That's right! Wait. Alright. Final take. If this option actually turns out to be the right option, I'm going to whack myself in the head. Do you know why human breasts stick out of the body like they do? Take monkeys for existence. They have nipples, but they don't actually have breasts, and yet they can still breastfeed their young. Isn't that odd?
そう言われればそうだね.
Alright, she's getting interested. One theory is that human breasts develop into what they are now because we're a bipedal. Since monkeys are quadruple, since monkeys are quadrupedal, they can tell males from females easily just by looking. But since humans are bipedal, our line of straights on a different plane than our genitals. So to make up for it, breasts act as a distinguishing trait. So something adult was the right option. That's something I never ever would have thought about. Like honestly, when the option is something adult, it honestly not to sound dirty, but the first thing that honestly comes to mind is sex. Something adult honestly sounds something that has to involve sex. Iwasawa held her hands to her chest, as if to check their volume. Alright, I'm gonna do myself a favor and a quick save right here. Whatever I choose wrong or right, if I choose something wrong, I can easily go back and choose and see if I can find the right one. I'd say they're just right myself. I couldn't exactly tell since her uniform obscured their shape, so I replied without any real basis. I'm glad she is relieved at least. It was a bit nerve-wracking, but it seems like she took an interest in the conversation. I'll leave it at that for today.
Oh boy.
残り30分で作戦開始時間です。
Ah! Out of nowhere again! Are you seriously just gonna walk up whenever you do this? Are you really just walking up whenever you do this?
歩かずにどうやって移動するというのですか?
No clue. But given it said this is a world and all, there might be some other way you could do it. Right?
ここでそんな問答をしている時間はありません。本部までお願いします。
Yeah, I know. I know.The atmosphere in the room was unusually tense. Yurisa chair let out a squeak as she stood up.
ついにこの時が来たわね。では、Iwasawa さん、陽動は任せたわ。
ああ。
Iwasawa stood up and left the headquarters early on her own. Don't worry. Is she going to be okay?
竹山君もハッキングの準備は OK?
抜かりありません。そして僕のことはクラ。
では、オペレーションスタート。
Hopefully things go well tonight. I followed along after Hina, under cover of night. We reached our destination. It was around there that I began to harbor doubts. Huh? Isn't this the girl storm?The Battlefront operations team lurked in front of the building's entrance. Yuri checked the time on her watch.
時間ね。行くわよ。
Yuri took the lead and entered the girl's dorm. Wait! Hold on a second! We're going in here?
ああ、そうだよ。
It's just the girl's dorm, right? If a bunch of boys like us had go in that just makes us look like a band of degenerates, doesn't it?
この中に天使エリアがある。
Are you kidding me?
ほら、行くぜ、おとなしい。
Hina pushed me from behind, and we followed after Yuri. We reached a bend in the hallway.
隠れて。
Yuri halted our advance with a kick.
なんだ?
あれ?中村さん、今、男子がいなかった?
I can hear a schoolgirl talking from around the corner.
え?いるわけないじゃん!見間違いじゃない?
Yuri hit her gun behind her back and replied with a smile. I asked Hina who she was, and he replied that she was an NPC.
だよね。女子寮に男子がいたら校則違反。大変なことになるもんね。で、中村さんは何してんの?
I guess Nakamura is Yuri's last name then.
お腹減ったから食堂行ってなんかつまんでこようかなって。
夕飯食べたばかりなのに、食っとるよ。
The NPC seemed to have gone up on her way.
いきなり NPC と会ってしまうなんて、陽動はうまくいっていないようね。
You're a surprisingly good actor, huh?
どうするんだ、ユリッペ。
やるわよ。
She pulled out her transceiver.
こちらユリ、状況は
少ないです。
はあ、生ぬるい演奏やってるんじゃないでしょうね。もっとボルテージを上げなさい。
はい。
After receiving the reply, she roughly stowed away in the transceiver.
行くわよ。
もっと盛り上げないと、こんなんじゃ、いとも簡単に中断させられてしまう。ユサのあのサイン。くそ、ユリからの指示も同じってことか。
Come on, Iwasawa. Show them what you've got.
こうなれば、セットリスト無視でやるしかない。
このフィードバック音、まさか。
みんな。ついてきてくれ。
これはアルケミー。こんな序盤で
いいぞ。
無限に生きたい、無限に生きられたら。
I wonder if she's okay. Judging my view as a message, the distraction wasn't going well at all.
いろんなものが
believe that things would go smoothly from here on out. Over and I'm back up at Iwasawa. What's my excuse? Just to be safe.
I'll go back up the diversion team!
Ignoring that Yuri's cell works, I spun around and sprinted it back out of the way out with Ping-Pong. Today's concert hall was in the gymnasium. They'd apparently picked a larger venue at this time, so they could draw out more NPCs and catch Angel and the teacher's attention more effectively. It was remarkably audacious for a diversion. I'd impulsively defy the Yuri's orders and come all the way out here. Was there really a point? Should I go back? Just when I was about to turn around. The music abruptly cut off. Is Angel getting in their way after all? I couldn't help but imagine Iwasawa getting skewered by the glowing blade of Angels. I sprinted. I saw Angel. She was walking in my direction. Is Iwasawa okay? Is it really over already? Is it all over already? I grabbed Angel's shoulder. What did you do to Iwasawa? She answered with a puzzled expression. Then, why'd the performance stop?
先生たちが止めたの。 こんな騒動、 放っておくはずがないじゃない?
I see. In that case, Iwasawa probably hadn't been hurt. But what about the operation? So, what are you going to do now?
特に何も用はないので、帰るわ。
Angel slipped up under my arm and walked away, walked off. I broke down into a cold sweat. And Angel's destination was precisely where Yuri and the others were in operation right now. I better go home now. Yuri and the others will be in a heap of trouble.
あなたも部屋に戻りなさい。こんな夜の外出は拘束違反よ。
She ended up being the one who folded to fold me up, grabbing the sleeve of my uniform.
Let go!
I swung my arm around, but I couldn't dislodge Angela even a little. Even though she was only holding Anna with her fingers too. Talk about incredible grip strength. I couldn't move it in a single step. I was in a fluster. But just then, I heard Iwasawa singing once more. Angel let out a little sigh and let go of my arm.
Mata. Yakkai ne.
She set off towards the gymnasium. I sprinted off, passing by Angel towards the gymnasium. It's the song I heard her play in our headquarters. That ballad. It wasn't just coming from the gymnasium. It was playing through the loudspeakers all over the school. But why? I got worried. Her singing voice carried a strong, refreshing quality to it. I couldn't feel any emotion other than that in it. The first time I heard her sing, she seemed full of desperation. Her voice was unrefined. However, her voice had now a simple beautiful. She sung without doubt or hesitation. That was when I came into the same conclusion. This song, I think the last one that Iwasawa would ever sing! I have to stop her! They ran desperately. The song was almost over. She was almost finished singing. I burst into the gymnasium. The crowd was incredible. I somehow managed to shove my way through the crowd towards the stage.
Don't sing anymore! Stop!
I plowed it directly into her. I couldn't think of any other way to stop her. Her guitar let out a ridiculously twanging sound, and the performance came to a stop. Iwasawa was sandwiched between me and the wall behind her. And she collapsed on the spot.
Koitsu! Iwasawa-san!
Teme! Nante koto shite kureru nda!
どうして先生でもない男子が邪魔するのよ
I was involved in the NPC's angry bellows.
Why? You people would be sad if Iwasawa disappeared too, wouldn't you?
As I stood up, ready to tell them as much.
もうこんな時間だ。とっとと片付けろ。お前らも即刻寮に戻れ。お前たちは明日は朝一で生徒指導室に来るように。
The teachers barged into the uproar caused my intrusion and took control of the situation. Hisako took over and began packing up the instruments. A few boys that I had never seen before wearing battlefront uniforms climbed onto the stage and started carrying off the amps and all the other heavy equipment. I'll help too. I mean,Not that I know anything about packing up this sort of stuff.
あんたは別にいいよ、幹部だし。
Hey, do you know why I was putting the top brass all of a sudden?
面白いな、お前。そんなことも知らずに過ごしてきたのか。
I couldn't argue with that one.
ユリの勘だよ。
A hunch? Is that seriously all?
それだけさ。でも実際あいつの勘だけでいろんな危機を乗り越えてここまでに至る勘というより私からすれば第六感スピリチュアルな能力を持ってるように思えるよ着実にどんどん戦線を大きくし今では天使とも互角にいや出し抜くことも可能な力を持つ組織になった岩沢並みに信用できるやつさそれより岩沢の解放を手伝ってくれないか
sure. Turning around, I saw that Iwasawa was still listlessly propped up against the wall, not moving an inch.
Oh crap! Did I hit her somewhere bad?
Hisako squatted down and inspected her.
いや、単純に疲れて寝てるだけだ。
Hear her lightly snoring.
Glad to hear it.
Hisako and I picked her up together. Iwasawa's body was incredibly warm to the touch. It was like she was literally overheating. But why? Why did I feel like I had to stop her song? Not even am I really understanding.Not even I really understood my actions.
で、天使エリア内で何を発見したのでしょうか。
分かったことをまとめてくれ、ユリッペ。
天使は自分の能力を自分で開発していた。それはくしくも、私たちが武器を作る方法と同じだったのよ。
それの意味するところは
確信がないの。それはまだ言えない。
なんだよ、水くせえぜユリッペ。
だから確信を得るまでは言えないのよ。
What on earth has Shida learned from the Angel area? Since I stepped out halfway through the operation, I had no idea.
まあ、いろいろあったけど、今回の作戦は成功としておくわ。みなさん、お疲れさん。はい、ただし、おとなしく。あ。
My entire body broke out into a sudden cold sweat. I abandoned the operation for the sake of my own unauthorized objectives.It was only natural that she'd demand an explanation for my actions. I guess I'll be learning what sort of punishments are dealt out in the battlefront.
一人で大丈夫か?
As everyone left, Ina was the only one to speak to me. It's fine. Yuri's orders and all.
分かった。食堂で待ってるぜ。
Right. Eventually, everyone else filled out, leaving Yuri and I alone together.A tense atmosphere. Yuri sat in her chair in a meet and assumed her usual pose.
さて、なぜあなたは私の命令を無視したの?
Thought so. It was because I was worried about Iwasawa.
どう気になったの?
Because for some reason,I got a really strong feeling that she was going to disappear from this world.
Shrewdoi no ne.
Huh? What exactly does she mean by that? Hey, what do you mean? Are you saying that this was... that it was so perceptive of me to think she'd vanish? Yuri didn't reply. The second set ticked by silently.Hey, you're... As I was about to ask again.
今回だけは許す。もう一度そういう事態が起きたら、あなたを戦線から除名する。
Her sharp gaze seemed to pierce right through me.
いいわね。
Yeah. It was the only reply available to me. If I tried to fight back now, I'd be expelled immediately for sure.
じゃあ、お帰りなさい。
I left headquarters without a word. The moment I entered the cafeteria, Hinata caught sight of me and I came running.
まずは飯を食おうぜ。
Yeah. He handed me two meal tickets.Taking a look, one was for curry, and the other was for fried pork cutlet. Together that made... Pork cutlet curry?
Ah, その通り! くっそうまいぜ!
It's not gonna be like a tom yum curry, is it?
もちろん、日本人の舌に馴染んだ古き良き味だぜ!
Thank you! There was really no way that I'd get used to that one curry that reeks of a...Coriander. Normal curry is the best curry. I followed along with Hina and passed my tickets over to the counter. At the pickup counter, Hina collected a tray loaded with a ramen and a fried rice.
じゃあ、席取っておくからな。
Got it. His meals look tasty. His meal looks tasty in its own right. The next item to appear in the pickup window was my curry. Holy crap, the cutlet's huge!It was a step above Hinata's meal, no question about it. I took the tray over to the table Hinata was sitting at and claimed a seat in front of him.
いただきます!
Thank you for the food! To start, I scooped up some of the arousa with my spoon and gave it a taste. Delicious!
だろ?
Next up, I split a piece of the cutlet in half with my spoon.And shoved it into my mouth, along with a healthy helping of curry and rice. Delicious!
さっきと同じ感想じゃねえか。お前には食レポは無理だな。
I never wanted to be one in the first place. I focus single-mindedly upon my meal. Phew! It really was delicious. Hinao was just finishing his food too.
ごちそうさまでした。
That was great!
じゃあ、風呂を先いただくとするぜ。
Sure. I saw him nod off.
ただいま。
Hina returned, warm and fresh out of the bath, and I went out in his place.
じゃあ、そろそろ寝るか。電気消すな。
Sure.
おやすみ。そろそろ起きろよ、おとなし。
Okay, everybody, I'm going to go ahead and end this part right here because I finally got to everywhere I was. I'm going to go ahead and end this part right here because I was finally able to get to where I wanted to be. So, thank you all so much for joining me for this.Really long fourth part of Angel Beat's first beat. Hopefully you all will join me for the fifth part whenever it may come around. Until then, goodbye, everybody.